everyone who ever lived here falls victim to some tragedy. Like her daughter a year ago.
My daughter was my whole life. To hear her voice again, I would give all I have.
If someone wants to be heard, we are here.
The spirits.
And they answered.
You saw what I saw.
For once in your life, admit that you are up against something bigger than you.
Tonight, we are all afraid. We cannot hide from our ghosts. Whether they are real or not.